first interested you in making this film?
I saw the play a long time back, 35 years ago, and it fascinated me. It ended with a question about betrayal and love, and it stayed with me for the longest time. And now when you find yourself at the writer's desk or at the director's chair, you always wonder what story to tell. And you keep pulling out things which are there somewhere inside you, in your subconscious. And I wanted to tell a romantic story for a very long time. I've been dealing with socio-political dramas in my last three films. And this one was it, and yeah. I think the pace of life has really, really, really gone wild. Everyone is running around. Everyone is connected. Everyone is working 24 hours. We are jet set, we are flying here and there. Well, one thing that hasn't changed yet is at the rate at which our heart beats. And that only skips a beat when you encounter the loved one. Yeah. And there is something, it's so illogical as an emotion. Yeah. And the least you talk about it, I think the better you understand it. So Mirzya is also an exploration into a lot of silence, almost half the movie is silent. So yeah, so that you can feel it. And maybe that's why it's encouraged at foreign festivals. Yeah. Because you understand the universal language of, and it, you could be from any nation, any language, any culture. Love is something which is kind of, I wouldn't say unites us, but love is something which we all crave for. Yeah. We all want to love, we want to be loved.
And you've got such a fantastic cast and debut performances from some of them. Tell me about the casting process.
Amazing. It was a journey again. It was a long process of auditions and workshops. It almost carried on for 18 months. But at the end of the day, when we stand today and the film is ready to be seen by everyone, when you see the cast, you feel that they were born for these roles. That's what is important, I think.